NASA released new images of the dwarf planet Ceres on Monday, taken from a distance of 238,000 miles. The space agency's Dawn spacecraft captured the images while traveling to Ceres. The Dawn probe was launched in 2007 to study the two largest objects in the asteroid belt that lies between Mars and Jupiter, the protoplanet Vesta and now Ceres. Ceres has a diameter of 590 miles, making it the largest asteroid in the inner solar system. Dawn left Vesta's orbit in September 2012 and is scheduled to reach the orbit of Ceres on March 6th of this year. It'll be the first time a spacecraft has ever visited a dwarf planet. NASA said Dawn will continue to deliver better images of Ceres as it spirals closer to the planet's surface during its 16-month study. Scientists know little about Ceres compared with the rest of the solar system, but they believe it may contain a large amount of ice and possibly even an ocean. The first images already hint at surface structures such as craters, the scientists said. NASA hopes that data about what lies on Ceres' surface will provide vital clues about the formation of our solar system.